not to learn first where to make a backlink, rather learn the psychology behind making. I've seen many people who ask where to make a backlink or send the resources where I can make, but they don't want to know the psychology behind making a backlink. First of all, you must have knowledge that building a backlink is against Google's Webmaster Quality Guidelines. Am I joking, right? In this way, Google thinks you're manipulating the ranking, either you're buying or selling a backlink. Try to understand where you should make a backlink, where Google will believe that you have got a backlink from someone else, not you. That's why social sharing is considered the powerful way for getting a backlink, even it is no follow, but it gives you ranking. Similarly, use Reddit, Quora, Yahoo Answer, Wikipedia, trustworthy forums and YouTube, so on and so forth. Try to link to your site or article naturally by participating in the discussions that are relevant to your niche. For example, if a person is looking for an education software that must have a period table, and your site has, then you can give the link to your site. In this way, you will get more clicks to your link and a backlink. In the same way, you can use Google Advanced Command to find a guest post on an educational site like site:edu/guest-post. In this way, you will find sites that accept guest post. You can search for park also. For this, you have to write site:park. Google says your content must be so much amazing that people link to your site free of cost. If you do this, perhaps it will take a decade to rank your site. For this, you should buy links in the form of a guest post, or you make a free backlink yourself. In the same way, Web 2.0 backlinks work. You create a blog on Blogger, WordPress.com, Tumblr, etc. Make it real, as if the person is operating, and he has linked to your blog. Make the blog real. Its look should not be as it was created for the sole purpose of making a backlink, rather it's a real, natural and unique blog where useful information is given to users.